wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. The action has already started. Piqué. Castro. Piqué. Costa. Brandt. Brandt. He's left his man. Kessier boots it to safety. Bilia tries to get it forward quickly. Going through. He has kept it out. What great reactions. Oh, he couldn't get hold of it. All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up. Correa. Castro cleared without complication. Borini. Yeah, he could do with a cooler head and calculate a better chance of someone meeting his cross. Lucas Piszczek, and he's going long. Correa fired in. Up to meet it! Oh, not the best of headers. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Bonaventura clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out. Looks to clip it forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Castro. Gomez. Brandt. There's the ball in. To be lever clear. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Whistle's gone, just offside. Just, it seems, but just is enough. Keeper's got good distance on that. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Castro. Piqué. Time getting close now. Castro. Lucas Piszczek. And it's Gomez. Castro. Brandt. Emerson. Now it's Costa. Castro has a hit! Goal! And right on half time! That is telling! Bari are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven. That'll be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Bari have happy to have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. And we are already promptly back on the way. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. Brandt. Emerson. Has gone out. And it's Çalhanoğlu. Sousa. Abate. There's no flag. He's got away. And it's hoisted clear. And he's there to cut it out. Gomez. João Moutinho. Brandt. Abate. Bakayoko. Played out to the right. And it's Borini. Suso. Milan are definitely going about this the right way. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Spot on, Peter. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Well, there's going to be a change now with the ball out of play. Bari take a 2-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Correa. Bari still have one last substitution available. Lucas Piszczek. Gomez. It'll be a throw-in.
Made certain that won't get through. That's clear cut. It's a free kick.
And he has shown him a yellow card.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Rodriguez plays it forward quickly. João Moutinho. 75 minutes played. Gomez has created one goal already. Costa. Diego Costa. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Aimed low and direct. Castro has made his mark on the final 5 minutes. Çalhanoğlu plays it forward. Bertrand. João Moutinho. And it's Gomez. Nicely controlled. Is it in? They are rampant! And they are cruising away! Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. He's made it 2 and no doubt he's hungry for more.
much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring. It is a landslide.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Bari
had a very simple tactic to implement, Peter, and they exposed their opposition with expansive incision. And if that wasn't hard enough for the opposition, the link-up play was outstanding too.
All that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.